that there are two enemy Russian guns. The rest of you will be in the valley here, able to see the guns here, but not here.
Right, sir.
Captain Nolan.
Yes, sir.
You will be with me, and I shall issue you with a very vague and badly written order to attack the enemy Russian guns, which you will carry to Lord Lucan.
But surely I won't know which Russian guns you mean, sir.
Now you're getting it, boy. You will ask Nolan which guns, to which he will reply,